This is Dirt and Rust. I'm going to be making some bell pepper soup, and I thought I would just bring you along.
You will need the following: 2 bell peppers, 1 onion, chicken or vegetable broth, olive oil, white pepper, a lime, and a chili pepper. Salt to taste. Chop up onions and bell pepper. Cook onions till softened. Add bell pepper, spices, and if you want, you can add the hot pepper. If you don't want the hot pepper, don't use it. Add chicken broth. And then bring to a boil. Then set to low to simmer. Simmer till all vegetables are softened. Then put them in the blender. Once blended, put back into the pot. Grate some lime zest over the top, and you're finished. Bon appetit.